potentially dangerous weather situation, specially built receivers can be automatically activated by this signal to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of the signal and receiver's performance are normally conducted by the National Weather Service at 11:30 a.m. each Wednesday. If there is a threat of severe weather, the tests will be postponed until the next available good weather day.
At 11 a.m.
The heck?
Test of the NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards Warning Device for station KZZ-31 in Hamburg, New Jersey. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of this signal are normally conducted by the National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. If there is a threat of severe weather during the normal test time, the test will be postponed to the next good weather day. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm tone, will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working order. The warning alarm tone will be activated for hazardous weather watches and warnings for the following counties in northern New Jersey, southeastern New York State, and northeast Pennsylvania. In New Jersey, Bergen, Essex, Hunterdon, Morris, Passaic, Somerset, Sussex, Union, and Warren. In Pennsylvania, Monroe, Northampton, Pike and Wayne. And in New York, Orange, Rockland, and Sullivan. This concludes the weekly test of NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards, station KZZ-31 in Hamburg, New Jersey. Thank you for listening to NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards.
That's weird.